If I Can Stop One Heart from Breaking, by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio, June 2010. If I can stop one heart from breaking, I shall not live in vain. If I can ease one life the aching, or cool one pain, or help one fainting robin unto his nest again, I shall not live in vain. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.